Must have kept my bearings.
Telling the truth. Yeah, I need to figure out where she went.
Do not let her take me!
Now why would one of her loyal beasts be caged?
I do not want to die! Please, get me out! I do not want to die! Do not let her take me! Me!
Thank you. Mercy! Thank you, Magi!
The hyena? Where is she?
I do not know. I'm the only one left. She took the others away hours ago.
Took them where?
She kills them! I know it! Her hands! Oh, gods! Her hands are so bloody!
Peace, friend. You are free. I will deal with Halicet. Where is Halicet taking captives? And why? Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids. Hyenas. Halicet must be inside.
befallen her?
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining? Trapdoor. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these arid plains with your blood!
What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena? What gruesome madness happened here? Dark place with a window to the gods, still warm, and the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. What gruesome madness? Alisa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? What gruesome madness happened here? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the Mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of... Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. When she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here? Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Yeah!